Doing this in the bathroom can slash dementia risk. As you age, your dementia risk increases rapidly. In fact, according to the Alzheimer's Association, your risk of Alzheimer's doubles every 5 years after the age of 65. However, there are some things you can do to lower your risk of developing dementia. Scientists say that by doing this one thing, roughly 3 times per week, you can slash your odds of dementia in half, over a 20-year period. Regularly taking a sauna may reduce your risk of dementia. According to a study, repeated heat exposure like sauna bathing seems to be beneficial in preventing dementia development. Wondering why a sauna would lower your dementia risk? Scientists say that a sudden elevation in temperature causes heat shock, which leads to the creation of something called heat shock proteins. The researchers explain that these are important regulators in normal cell functions and have an essential role in guarding and controlling protein formation. Heat shock proteins may be important in maintaining protein homeostasis in the brain. Additionally, saunas may improve vascular and cardiovascular function, which increases cerebral blood flow and lowers inflammation. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more health facts.